First up for the cat bank, let's try a Mylar candy wrapper, see what, if anything, happens here. Let's give the Mylar candy wrapper a try here. Charging, charged, and fire. Well, that was an incredibly loud bang and the wrapper flew away. Here's a look at the result. A lot of the Mylar was blown off the wrapper, probably about half of it. The wrapper itself was blown about 3 feet to the other side of the capacitor bank by the discharge